Did the research into Maxine's condition today so that I can prep. And now you're telling me you're... Puglia! How's the weather? I don't care! It is not good enough!
Are you talking to me or...?
This woman has months to live, and you want to be responsible for her husband spending that time in prison. Sort it!
Fancy taking a break? Do you remember what a break is, right? It's a period of time where you're not actually working.
Yeah, look, I've got another important call.
How do you know it's important?
They're all important.
Look, I get what you're doing, okay? After everything with Harry, of course you're gonna throw yourself back into your work.
Give me some good news.
Hey, I need your help.
So is I.
Oh, what's it?
Sorry. Speak of the devil.
I brought these from the hospital for you. You said you keep leaving them behind.
Thanks.
You should be careful, Silver. I'm not sure your missus would appreciate you touching up my sister.
I've just been sat here singing your praises, and now you've turned up and acted like a pillock.
I'm helping out a mate. But what I'd really like to do is find out who put you in that wheelchair.
It was Harry.
Yeah, but they can't be 100% certain who was driving, can they? Without witnesses.
That's a bit tender, actually.
He was innocent. Why didn't he stick around to clear his name?
I suppose.
Look, I was as surprised as anyone to find out that it was him. But sometimes good people do terrible things. Take you, for example. How long are you in prison for?
Ow!
Sorry.
Look, I think that's enough physio for today.
It's fine.
No, it's not. He comes over here bringing up all that difficult stuff, pushing you too hard.
Liam.
He's got no idea how difficult it was for you.
Maybe we should just call it a day.
No, I want to keep going.
I can't believe Tony would up and leave just like that.
Yeah, well, it's not the first time.
Oh. Right.
You know, when you're married, you try and plaster over your partner's weaknesses, pretend they're not there. But for Tony, it's fancy pasta and women.
I'm really sorry, Diane.
Oh, listen, don't be. I've got my kids, and I've got my family. And my son's coming home in a few weeks, so making sure that they're all okay, that's what's important. See you in a bit.
See you.
Do you really think this is going to work?
Well, this is James's holy trinity of distractions. We have Stilton, we have Rosemary Focaccio, we have Chateauneuf du Pape, which, needless to say, is now breathing.
Of course.
And if this doesn't make him pause, then nothing will. Oh, he has legs.
What's all this then? Is that Rosemary Focaccio?
We thought that you could do with a breather.
Well, sounds wonderful, but gonna have to take a rain check. I'm swamped.
No, you sit down and relax. Now!
Look, as much as an intervention with wine appeals, I can assure you it's unnecessary.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to face the fact that Harry's gone and he's not coming back.
James speaking.
Any other ideas?
Right, well, there's only one other thing that might get him away from that desk.
We're gonna need an expert on spinal tumours and not some hack either.
Ooh.
Ooh la